My dearest Corinne, I lied to you. I am sorry. Our children died by my... I had to set them free to protect them from a fate worse than death. I know you will never be able to forgive me. You will understand that I had no choice, my love. Reuben.